they don't mind if people watch. They're okay with people watching, they just don't want you getting in the way. You know what I'm saying? Because why would Colin be here if he wasn't allowed? Colin's allowed. Beep, beep, beep. One has more hot tar in it than the other. There you go, see? Watch it dump out.
I think you're speaking Spanish.
No hablan español? Here. Whoa. I can feel the hotness right off. Oh shit! Ah! Get off of that!
Do you know if it's safe enough to step on?
No, it's not. It's like blistering hot. If you step on that right now, you'll burn your feet. I'll probably get third-degree burns.
Let's get home then.
You stay at my house until it's done.
How do you know when it's cool?
You feel it. I'm recording and I don't have it on right now, but if you really, really want to go home right now, this is like your last chance. Because they're going to be paving. You want to take a little walk around the block with these guys? Well, if we do.
Could we stay here?
Yeah, do you want to stay here for a couple hours or so?
Yes.
Because it's going to take 8 hours or 4 hours to cool. After it's been 4 hours, we'll feel it and see how it is, alright? So I think hot tar, we can still ride over it with our bike. I'm just not sure if you can ride over it. I'm just not sure. You just can't walk through it. I'm having fun watching this. Oh my god, these bugs are so stupid. They go on the hot tar.
I never walked across the oil before.
Yeah. She walked in front of the truck because she had to get home. Here comes another truck. Where's that? Wow. What's the fire truck doing down there?
Keep the roller water.
Oh. I only got sleep for 5 hours. I stayed up most of the day and night. But that's what you chose to do in summer.
Enjoy it now.
Oh yeah, that's why you think I stay up till like 1 in the morning and stuff. Until I pass out. That's what I'm doing.
I'm staying 5 on one
night. Once you got school, it's like back down time early and you're like, really? I hate going down early.
Thank you.